Hi everyone, thank you very much for joining. In today's video I'm going to show you how I colored this picture and what idea I had in mind about it. So for this picture I had this reference. I found this image on internet and I thought that it will fit good on this roof page. And I decided to use soft pastel because it seems for me like even on reference it's soft pastel, kind of abstract sunset. In this video I will show you the process of me coloring this. After soft pastel I used prismacolor pencils and a white posca marker for highlights. I will add some subtitles during the process. I hope you will enjoy. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.